umami restaurant, which is also an oriental restaurant, but will not be serving sushi on Valentine's night. This is where the Valentine event is going to take place. You can see the table is set for two, so I really encourage you to come with your husband or come with your wife. Maybe not with your daughter or your son, because I know sometimes we do that. This is going to be a couple's affair only event. It's going to take place on Wednesday night, which is the 14th of February, Valentine's night. And we'll be giving away so many gifts. One reason why you should come, because you stand to win. We are giving away 10 gifts, 10 giveaways. Number one, we'll be giving you breakfast for two at Bonomi restaurant. We'll also give you lunch for two at Bonomi restaurant. And the third giveaway we are giving you, dinner for two at the Curry Flavor restaurant. And dinner for two right here at Umami restaurant. Number six, we'll give you a couple's spa massage at the Enzo restaurant. And two couples actually are going to win that, two massages. You can imagine, and I've also already showed you the place where we're giving this. You know, your husband is here, your wife is here, and you're getting a massage. After that, you know what to do. And number eight, gift number eight will be a night for two, right here at the Concord Hotel. Concord is in Parkland. You can Google it, it's all over the place. And the giveaway number nine, we are taking you all the way to Mombasa, where we'll be giving you two nights for two at the Bahari Villas in Mombasa. Bed and breakfast, can you imagine? And the grand prize will be two nights for two, full board, exclusive of the drinks, but full board at the Mara Concord in the Mara. Can you imagine? All this, all you need to do is to call and book in advance. All the advance booking tickets are eligible. They qualify for this particular, for the 10 giveaways. The charges are only 7,000 shillings. 10 couples start to take home one of these gifts. You can see Umami is an exclusive restaurant. It doesn't take mass, only takes a few numbers. Now, the best part of this is me, of course. Other than the Mara and Mombasa, I'm gonna be giving a talk and I'll be answering my questions. Some of the questions I will be answering is, why are divorces on the rise? Other questions I'll be answering is, why does love seem to fade away after a couple of years of marriage? And how do you spice up your relationship? How do you spice up your marriage? Okay? And I'm going to be talking in a very elaborate way on how to go on a date night with your spouse. You as a couple, I'm looking forward to seeing you. And I'm not even going to throw in, Mr. Mungai is going to be answering like one or two questions. I'm really looking forward to meeting you at the Umami restaurant on Valentine's night. All you have to do is to call and book in advance. And put on your dancing shoes too. We're going to be having some romantic music. See you.